We got an issue in America. Too many good docs are getting out of business. Too many OBGYNs aren't able to practice their love with women all across this country.
When Michael Moore decided to make a movie on the healthcare industry, top-level executives were on the defensive. What were they hiding?
That's not on, right?
No.
Okay.
I want America to have the finest health care in the world.
The intent is to maximize profits.
And the United States slipped to 37 in health care around the world, just slightly ahead of Slovenia.
In the world's richest country.
I work three jobs.
You work three jobs. Uniquely American, isn't it? I mean, that is fantastic.
Laughter isn't the best medicine.
I get a bill from my insurance company telling me that the ambulance ride wasn't pre-approved. I don't know when I was supposed to pre-approve it. After I gained consciousness in the car, before I got in the ambulance.
It's the only medicine.
There was actually one place on American soil that had free health care.
Which way to Guantanamo Bay?
Detainees are given access to top-notch medical facilities.
I have three 9/11 rescue workers.
They just want some medical attention, the same kind that the evildoers are getting.
Hello?
Michael Moore's Sicko.